two birds are so excited that they flap around each other. They are happy, but do not know what to say. At last, the girl has the courage to sit down next to the boy. She starts asking him many questions.